Even though you don't need a license, you're still able to carry a pistol while intoxicated? That's what I'm asking.
You don't. Never mind. Whatever. I'm gonna go knock on 112. Police department.
Drop the gun!